Profundo el batazo hacia atrás, la bola se va, se va, se va.
Drive into center field. Starting to carry. Hernandez back, and it is caught. He caught it. And he takes it away from Tommy Pham.
That one is hit to left field. Sending Dickerson back, still going back at the wall, and it is gone. Gorkys Hernandez, who made his major...
Arroba ESPN-Baseball. El batazo es largo, largo, larguísimo. Gorkys Hernandez, perfecto por el izquierdo. Y está encendido el venezolano para empatar el encuentro. 3-3.
That one is hit to center field and deep. Going back on the ball, Taylor. It is gone! Another home run for Gorkys Hernandez. That counts as getting the runner in from third.
That ball leaves it middle. Not too bad a pitch, but Gorkys is hot. Once again, hips, shoulders, everything driving through the baseball. Lets the ball travel.
Gorkys hits a high drive to left. Back is Dietrich. It is out of here! Pitch of the ball game is on its way, and it's a high drive to right. It is unbelievably out of here. Hit well to center field. Came back. It is out of here.
Gorkys fires to the plate. The tag by Buster. Safe. Buster says, well, look at this one. He thought he had him. A broken back bloop in the center base hit. Gorkys fires to the plate. The tag by Buster. Safe. Buster says, well, look at this one. He thought he had him.
Here's the call. Out.
Five to left. It is out of here. And that felt pretty good to call. And I'm sure it felt pretty good by Gorkys when he hit it.
And that's what you and I were kind of talking about in between innings, is when a pitcher like Anderson gives up a lot of homers. That means he...
Oh. High drive. Left center field. It is out of here. Oh. And now...
That's drilled to deep left field. Tebow goes back for a look, but that ball is gone. Gorkys Hernandez unloads a three-run homer.
Los corredores. Largo el batazo. Allá van los dos jardineros. Y la clase de Gorkys. Ay, Dios mío. De los mejores. Qué bárbaro. Qué jugada para el último out. Evitando aquí.
El batazo hacia la profundo del left, va hacia atrás García, la bola arriba, arriba. Y lejos. Jonrón de tres carreras de Hernández y Caribes de Anzuategui, y gana ahora 7-1. El primer cuadrangular de la temporada para Gorkys Hernández.